National Underclassmen Combine 2011 South event here at McCook Center, McCook, Illinois, with our overall winner, Jason Spriggs from Concord High School in Indiana. His overall numbers were 33-inch vertical, 8.6 on his broad, 4.80 on his 40, 4.6 shuttle, 20 reps, 185 pounds. How was your overall experience today at the Combine?
It was great. It was a lot of fun getting against the best guys in Chicago.
Who do you think some of your better competition was came out of? Offensive line spot, the overall MVP, or
I forgot his number, but the best all line guy.
How's your high school team do this year?
We won. We got all the regionals. We were undefeated, and then we lost the regionals. We had a good season.
Great. And how's your college recruiting?
I got Eastern Michigan offered, and I'm talking to Notre Dame, Georgia, Wisconsin, Michigan State, and Notre Dame.
Good. Again, our overall winner in the Chicago South 2011 National Underclassmen event from Concord High School in Indiana, Jason Spriggs. Congratulations.
Thank you.